Hi, I'm here to show you how to measure your dog for our harness. The most important measurement is gonna be around their chest, which is their rib cage, and it's gonna be the widest part. So Bucky here is about 31 inches, and we know that he is a large. So we'll take our large harness, put it over his head, and clip. And then once it's on, we can make any micro adjustments we need to make sure that the chest and belly fit perfectly.